The delay will be achieved by adding one old penny to the weights on the pendulum.
Proving that even in the age of atomic clocks, there is still room for human ingenuity and ensuring that all of us get the last full measure of 1987. Gavin Scott, ITN, with Big Ben.